While crossovers are undoubtedly more in demand these days, reports of the station wagon's death are greatly exaggerated. You might have noticed the wagon's recent resurgence in popularity. Luxury brands, in particular, are feeding this revival with models such as Buick's Regal T-Rex and Jaguar's XF Sportbrake. But some European manufacturers have already been serving up luxury wagons for years. Audi is one of them, and its latest offering is the 2018 A4 Allroad. Like its name suggests, the Allroad is based on the popular A4 sedan. The Allroad is more expensive than its sibling, but in return you get greater cargo carrying utility, standard all-wheel drive and an increased ride height. That last one helps provide some light off-road ability. The Allroad's sumptuous cabin also looks more modern and luxurious than what you'll find in rival wagons such as the BMW 330i wagon and Volvo V60. These strengths, along with the Allroad's capable handling, comfortable ride and silent cabin, combine to make one of the best entries in its class. After last year's redesign, changes to the 2018 Audi A4 Allroad are mostly limited to feature and package shuffles. Heated seats are now standard, and the mid-level Premium Plus adds blind spot monitoring to its list of equipment. Standard features on the top trim Prestige now include adaptive cruise control, automatic high beam control, and lane departure warning and mitigation. The Premium Plus can now be equipped with the warm weather package. We recommend.